Guys, welcome to another episode of the Scenario Show. You want to see the episode Royal Trigger? You can see in the script below. There's a link to where you can watch that. Now, this was a pretty interesting episode. We finally take off where we last left off at, that Asumu just trying to keep up with Kuga and Chika. Kuga, he just got a whole lot of battle experience. He's just a natural when it comes to battle. Chika, she got an incredible level of Tron. And then we get to Asuma, who just seemed like a weak kid who trying to catch up. He ain't got nothing that make him talented. He just seemed like he just holding everybody back. Kyosuke basically gave him tough love and try to actually figure out how to actually train this boy to actually meet the Brant's expectation, because everybody named Brant's is actually strong people, and Asuma might just weigh them down. So they trying to train him to actually push him to his full potential. Hopefully he succeed. There are 50 episodes of this, so I'm quite sure eventually, that Asuma will be actually at a high level. He could actually keep up with everybody. We still see, though. He is one of the main characters, and hopefully they actually give him a chance to actually shine. Look like Jinbe could fight this entire branch that tried to retrieve the Brat Trigger from Kruger. Zan's just standing there making sure that they don't step in their way. Like, no, he a part of our branch, and you can't do that. And they say, well, it's forbidden to fight against agents. But actually, Kruger is an agent as well. They can't technically fight against Kruger as well. So he pulled his whole card there. So it looked like it would be an epic battle. And I can't wait to see it. Jin is so cool, calm, and collected. This newcomer seems to be a Black Trigger loser as well. Hopefully, Jin come out with the victory due to the fact that his side effect can see the future. He said they're going to win anyway. So, hopefully, he's right. I can't wait to the next episode. I was looking forward to this to come back, and now it's back. But anyway, tell you guys, thank. Make sure you rate, comment, and subscribe. I'm out of here. Peace.